चैप्टर 13 जीके बिगेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. द वर्ल्ड विच वी लिव इन इज एन इनक्रेडिबल प्लेस. डू यू नो सम अमेजिंग फैक्ट्स अबाउट द वर्ल्ड? लेट अस फाइंड आउट. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द हेल्प डेस्क. नंबर 1, द हाईएस्ट माउंटेन पीक इन द वर्ल्ड इज द माउंट एवरेस्ट. नंबर 2, द बिगेस्ट सिटी इन द वर्ल्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ एरिया इज द न्यूयॉर्क सिटी. 3, द लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर इन द वर्ल्ड इज द नाइल इन अफ्रीका. 4, द लॉन्गेस्ट वॉल इन द वर्ल्ड इज द ग्रेट वॉल ऑफ चाइना. 5, द लार्जेस्ट चर्च इन द वर्ल्ड इज द सेंट पीटर्स बेसिलिका एट वेटिकन सिटी रोम. नंबर 6, द लार्जेस्ट रिवर इन द वर्ल्ड इज द अमेजन इन साउथ अमेरिका. 7, द लार्जेस्ट डायमंड इन द वर्ल्ड इज कलिनन डायमंड. 8, द लार्जेस्ट सी बर्ड इन द वर्ल्ड इज द एल्बेट्रोसस. 9, द लार्जेस्ट ग्लेशियर इन द वर्ल्ड इज द लैम्बर्ट ग्लेशियर. 10, द हाईएस्ट वाटरफॉल इन द वर्ल्ड इज द एंजल फॉल्स. चैप्टर 13, बिगेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. डू इन कॉपी. मेंशन द हेडिंग. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द वर्ड फ्रॉम द हेल्प डेस्क. Do as same as book. Number 1, the highest mountain peak in the world is the Mount Everest. Number 2, the biggest city in the world in terms of is the New York City. Number 3, the longest river in the world is the Nile in Africa. Number 4, the longest wall in the world is the Great Wall of China. Number 5, the largest church in the world is the St. Peter's Basilica at Vatican City, Rome. The largest river in the world is the Amazon in South America. Number 7, the largest diamond in the world is the Cullinan Diamond. Number 8, the largest seabird in the world is the albatrosses. Number 9, the largest glacier in the world is the Lambert Glacier. And number 10, the highest waterfall in the world is the Angel Falls. Chapter 14, GK, Rivers of India. India is a land of many rivers. The rivers play an important role in the lives of the people. They provide water for growing crops, drinking, producing electricity, transport, and so on. Identify the names of the famous rivers of India from the given clues. Number 1, the most important river in India is formed of two rivers, Bhagirathi and Alaknanda, Ganga. Number 2, a long river that flows westward and drains into the Arabian Sea, Narmada. Number 3, the river that runs parallel to the Ganga all through before joining it in Allahabad, Yamuna. Number 4, the biggest river in South India, Kaveri. Number 5, this river was also known as the river of sorrow, Damodar. Number 6, the largest river that flows through Rajasthan, Chambal. Number 7, the river over which the famous Howrah Bridge built, Hooghly. Number 8, a long river that flows through Sikkim and forms the border between Sikkim and West Bengal, Teesta. Chapter 14, Rivers of India. Do in copy. Mention the heading. Identify the names of the famous river of India from the given clues. Do as same as book. Number 1, the most important river in India is formed of two rivers, Bhagirathi and Alaknanda, Ganga. Underline the answers. Number 2, a long river that flows westward and drains into the Arabian Sea, Narmada. Number 3, the river that runs parallel to the Ganga all through before joining it in Allahabad, Yamuna. Number 4, the biggest river in South India, Kaveri. Number 5, this river was also known as the river of sorrow, Damodar. Number 6, the largest river that flows through Rajasthan, Chambal. And number 7, the river over which the famous Howrah Bridge is built, Hooghly. Number 8, a long river that flows through Sikkim and forms the border between Sikkim and West Bengal, Teesta.